Fine, Tom. You?
Doing very well. Merry Christmas Eve.
Thank you.
Could I come in for a minute? Sure, come on in.
Wow, you've got quite a crowd.
It's our annual family Christmas gathering.
Sounds good. Jen, did you go on a picture?
I have some help. I just
hear
the green beans.
Nothing helped me. Bunny did the carrot
cake. Rose
did the mashed potatoes.
When did I get
the
macarena?
With me. Ooh,
I like macaroni.
Listen, folks, I'm sorry for the interruption, but I'm here on a physical business.
Did we do something wrong?
Beth, I'll handle this. Did we do something wrong?
There was a robbery nearby about 3 hours ago, and the suspect led off foot. We have reason to believe that he may have an accomplice, and that they may be hiding out in a residence nearby.
Do you have a description of these suspects?
Not really. The only person that actually saw the suspect was the school clerk, and she's a little bit excited about it. But she thinks he had on a blue coat.
What'd she steal?
She got away with a sack of money.
Wow, now it's all starting to make sense.
In what way?
Well, my cousins, Winifred and Vincent here, were a little late getting to dinner.
And?
When they were walking up the drive, they saw the sack of money lying under our trucks. Leo, where have you put that?
Here it is.
Winifred, where's the pistol that was in the bag?
I, put it in my coat pocket. Didn't want the kids getting a hold.
Ma'am, can I please see the weapon?
Oh no. I hope we didn't ruin any evidence. It's got our fingerprints all over it. We didn't think about a robbery.
Well, best case scenario would have been for you to have left the gun in the bag, so we could have left it on our prints.
Well, it was down under the money, and we didn't know what it was until we reached it in the bag. And by then it was too late.
I see. And can you verify her identity?
Absolutely. Winifred Douglas. She's my cousin on my mother's side.
Pleased to meet you, Miss Winifred. Now, where exactly was the bag when you first got it?
Oh, officer, it was right there, underneath the shrubbery.
Can you show me out the window?
It was that one, right there.
The one with multicolored lights on us.
Exactly. If I hadn't dropped my keys and bent down to go get them, I probably wouldn't have seen it at all.
Did you happen to see anyone while you were out there?
Only their helpful neighbor here, Miss.
Did you see anyone?
No, Michael, not a soul.
Well, I certainly appreciate your help. It's a great piece of evidence.
It was my pleasure.
Unfortunately, we're going to need to send our CSI unit to check for any further evidence in regard.
What sort of evidence?
Tracks in the snow, dropped articles, that sort of thing.
Well, the way it's been snowing, I don't think there'll be any footprints to see.
I'm afraid you're right.
There's a lot more snow than we can risk this place.
Excuse me?
I said, there's a lot more snow than when we first picked this up in the first place.
Can we count on your cooperation if we have any further questions for the investigation?
Certainly, officer.
Listen, folks, I won't waste any more of your time. If we need to get in contact with your cousin, I'll call and get a contact information from you.
Sounds great. Hope you guys are able to catch this, guys.
We'll do our best.
Be careful out there and have a great holiday.
Thank you. And I apologize again for the interruption.
No problem.
Good night.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.